Hi, I'm Pastor Manuel with Grace Church here in El Mirage, Arizona. I'm here to give you an update of a decision that we've made to go ahead and cancel live services for now until the end of January or until further notice. For sure, until the end of January or until further notice. Of course, we here in Arizona and the El Mirage and our, in the Phoenix area, we've had an uptick of COVID cases, and so for the safety of our members and visitors, anyone who may be coming to the church, we've made a decision to go ahead right now. We felt it's best to close the church and close the live services. We will still have a online service for you. We'll have a message tomorrow. Today's the Saturday, the 9th of January. We'll have a message for you at 10 a.m. Tomorrow the 10th, and the following Sundays, you'll get an online message. We felt it was best to do this because of everything that's going on. We want things to hopefully settle down, and there are some people in our church that, you know, we don't know where they got it and so forth, but again, we just want to play it safe, and we want to make sure everybody gets better and gets strengthened and stay safe. So for right now, we're closing the church. But in the midst, during the time that we're closed, since we're going to be closed during this time, I've decided to go ahead and have the company come in and remove these back walls. That was our plan anyway, to remove the back walls so that we can have an extra space, more space in the back. It's going to add another 20 feet by 60 so that we'll be able to even more socially distance when we do come back. And so we'll be able to separate the chairs further back. And so we're going to be doing a little bit of remodeling. But the most important is getting that extra space, especially at this time, so that we can social distance a lot better. In the meantime, you know, stay safe. You know, do those things that you need to do in the natural to take care of yourself. Ultimately, still trusting God as your healer and protector. I want to end with the scripture from the Amplified, Isaiah 41:10, to encourage us, because, you know, there's a lot of stuff going around, not just, you know, with COVID-19, but public, you know, politically, and everything seems like chaos in the world. But in the midst of it, look, I've warned our people before, and I'm going to continue to warn you, the Lord is coming soon. I believe the return of the Lord is sooner than people think. And so we're living in the last days. We need to wake up and realize this is where we're at. And so you need to be ready, get ready, and stay plugged in. Stay, you know, keep watching online. And as soon as we do open back up, come on back. Amen, when you're safe to do so. But let me read you from the Amplified. Fear not, the Lord says, there is nothing to fear, for I am with you. Do not look around you in terror and be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen and harden you to difficulties. Yes, I will help you. Yes, I will hold you up and retain you with my victorious right hand of rightness and justice. I like how it says it in the message. Don't panic. I'm with you. There's no need to fear. I'm your God. I'll give you strength. I'll help you. I'll hold you steady and keep a firm grip on you. Amen. Now, one more thing I want to share. Listen. If you have COVID-19 or somebody, you need to fight the good fight of faith and keep resisting it. That thing is demonic. And we need to continue to resist COVID-19 and don't give in to it. Keep fighting the good fight of faith. Speak the word of God over yourself and continue to take communion daily or more than once as your medicine. And just continue to believe God and fight the good fight of faith. Amen? So let's not give up. Let's not quit. Let's keep fighting the good fight of faith, and hopefully we will see you soon back here in our live services. Until then, go to graceofaz.com to watch the videos, and also you can go to MC Mendible, my YouTube page, MC Mendible YouTube, to see messages that will be every Sunday, and even some ones in the back in further past messages. So take advantage of it. And stay built up, continue to pray for the body, and stay safe. God bless you.